Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. And, it might interest you guys to know that according to the little file thing when you're loading the game, I'm already 12% through this game.
Oh no! I've forgotten my spell book! I'll catch you up, Harry.
And sorry about the background noise for that. I forgot to turn my TV volume down so that way I would only hear it through my headphones.
Get to the charms class before the timer runs out.
Oh god, I hate
these.
Using
the floating clocks to start the timer.
These are so stupid and tedious. I hate these things. Alright. Past one room. And then it gets a little bit harder. God, no! Oh, I hate these. There.
You must be Harry Potter. Welcome to charms class. You're just in time.
No, actually,
welcome,
I'm a little bit early.
Wizards. I am Professor Flitwick, and today you will learn the spell Wingardium Leviosa. Watch my wand move and press the symbol button it points to. Complete each sequence 3 times to learn the spell Wingardium Leviosa. Now you try. Remember, press the symbol button that my wand points to. Get ready.
Okay, where's it gonna go?
That was good. Excellent.
Oops.
Not good.
Shut up.
Excellent. Perfect.
There. Not hard.
Superb. Keep up now. It's going to get harder. That was good. Excellent.
It just follows the pattern.
Perfect.
Once you know the pattern, it's not hard.
Well done. You've mastered Wingardium Leviosa. Potter, Granger, and Weasley, follow me to see the Wingardium Leviosa spell put into practice. Now, listen carefully. An object that can be charmed will be marked with a yellow sparkle. A charmed object can be levitated. Keep the cross button depressed if you want to change the object height. Try levitating the hourglass onto its pedestal to open the door.
Okay.
Press the triangle button to release the object.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
Leviosa!
Dang it!
Wingardium,
I keep pressing the wrong button.
Leviosa.
Well
there.
Done! 5 points to Gryffindor.
I don't know why I kept pressing the wrong button. Don't ask me.
Dear Harry, please meet me in the castle grounds. You can get to the castle grounds through the front door of the castle. Pop round for a cup of tea and a chat. I have something important to tell you. Your friend, Hagrid.
Okay, so we're off to see Hagrid. Might as well stop and save again. And as you can see, we're already 12% through the game, although now we're probably more. In fact, you know what? I'm kind of curious. How far are we? We are now 14% through this game. Okay, that's the Quidditch field. Or not field, but the Quidditch class. Now we get to find our way back to... Oh!
Okay. Wingardium Leviosa!
Might as well. Oh, dang it! Wingardium I always press Leviosa. Triangle. Oh. What was the point of getting points for that? I don't really get it. Okay. Now... go through here. I just saved not too long ago, so I'm not really worried about it.
Watch out for the suits of armor. I think Peeves has been at work.
Oh, yay.
I hope I never meet one.
Great fun. I'm gonna continue exploring just a little bit. Because I didn't do this last time. And I think I heard a sword. Through there. So let's see, where does this one take me? The entrance hall. And this one takes me to... it just says use door. So we'll go ahead and use it. Because I'm curious. And now I'm scared. And I don't think I've learned whatever spell we need to get across here. So we will do it some other time. Okay, and this is Armor Gallery. This almost makes me scared to... are they gonna come and get me? I don't think so. These guys aren't hard to get by. Not hard. Goodbye. Guess I'll go ahead and save. Just cause I feel like it. There. Now we're gonna go through the entrance hall. And it will be the first boss fight of the game. If I remember correctly. Which I'm not sure I do.
Well, well, Potter.
Yep.
We meet again. Having a tour
the first
the
boss battle of the game.
This is as far as you'll be going. You won't get past me, no matter how hard you try. Trapped in a big scary castle, eh? Oh dear, I think Potter is going to cry.
He's annoying.
Wingardium Leviosa!
And I'm gonna go ahead and do this.
Wingardium Leviosa!
And this over... here? There we go.